Hey, what's up? If you are looking for USB-C hub, I found one of the best in 2020. This is Blitzwolf BW-TH8. This is a must-have device for anyone who has an ultrabook or laptop with USB Type-C port. Blitzwolf BW-TH8 is 11-in-1 USB hub with a 100 watts Type-C charging port, USB 3.0 ports, Ethernet, 3.5mm audio jack, HDMI and other connectors. The price of this device only $35 at Banggood. By the way, there's a summer sale on Banggood, so you can buy this USB-C hub and many other products with good discount. I will leave the link to the sale in description under the video. Please check it out. Unfortunately, the box was slightly damaged during delivery. However, the device inside is okay, and that's very good. Inside the box I found only 11-in-1 USB-C data hub and user manual. By the way, the user manual in English, so you can read about all connectors and their specifications. Talking about design, Blitzwolf BW-TH8 USB hub looks great. It is quite compact, 95x45x11mm. The length of the built-in cable is 160mm. The weight of the USB-C hub is only 77 grams. It is very lightweight. It seems the body is made of metal. The manufacturer says that it is scratch resistant. I like that the USB-C hub has curved edges, so it is convenient to hold in one hand or even carry in a jeans pocket. On the top we can see Blitzwolf logo, while on the bottom there's anti-skid silicon pad. Okay, now let's look at connectors and ports. On the front there are two USB 3.0 ports, two USB 2.0 ports and a 3.5mm audio jack. On the back we can see USB Type-C, Ethernet or RJ45, HDMI and VGA. On the side there is only SD and microSD card slots. As you can see, Blitzwolf BW-TH8 really has 11 connectors. I think that's enough to connect most devices. Now I want to show you the specifications of each port. For that, let's go to Banggood product page. So the maximum USB 3.0 data transfer speed is 5 gigabits per second. USB 2.0 data transfer speed is 480 megabits per second. HDMI port supports up to 4K at 30 Hz monitors. Using VGA port, the maximum resolution is 1080p at 60 Hz. Finally, Ethernet port supports up to 1000 megabits per second. The rated input power of USB-C hub is 5V, while the Type-C input is 20V and 5A, or 100W. I have connected Blitzwolf BW-TH8 to my B-Max laptop via USB Type-C charging port. As you can see, the laptop is really charging. Also, I tried to connect as many devices as I had to this USB hub. I didn't find any problems with them. That's very good. So Blitzwolf BW-TH8 is really useful device for those who have the modern ultrabook with only one or some USB-C ports. If you need to connect USB drives, Ethernet cable, monitors via HDMI and VGA, you need USB hub like Blitzwolf BW-TH8. It is really good for these tasks. Thank you for watching this video. Hit the like button and subscribe to our channel Tech Brothers.